Hey everybody, Scott Bintz here, and wanted to talk about another entrepreneurial skill you need, which is persuasion. And you can call it selling, you can call it being business savvy, but you need to learn how to sell people your ideas, sell them on attitude, sell them on actions, and also need to learn how to repackage things and try again and kind of look at it as a process rather than a single event. And when you're trying to convince someone of something, whether it's convincing them they can do better than they thought they could, or whether to convince them to execute on a business idea or to team up with you, it's kind of an art, and you need to get better at it as you go. But that's a skill you've got to have. And until next time, smile. Smile, smile.